Hey everybody, this is Track Kid Jones. Today we're here to play some more Red Faction Apocalypse. I feel like we're close to the ending. Well, you notice now I did not go nowhere. I didn't take a break. I'm pretty much playing this all day. But you're gonna be seeing it in different days and time. It's not gonna be an exact day because that's not a good idea for me to do. So, let's start this right now, because we're on the ship right now, so.
Let's get this thing moving.
Okay. If you missed it.
Sam, got a force field here. Where's the generator?
Yeah, right. Shoot missiles.
Darius, the route to Sergeant Winters is completely infested. We will need to clear a path for the Red Faction to make it safely to the palace.
Just watch where you shoot. There are marauders out there still fighting.
Rescue Frank, clear a path, save the marauders. Am I missing anything?
Yeah. Don't crash. Those things are expensive.
Right.
Okay. Oh God.
Station 37B is clear. Taking off now.
I lost stabilization.
Oh boy.
Lieutenant, there's too many of them. Then we kill as many as we can before we die.
Easy, Lieutenant. If anyone's gonna blindly risk his life, that's my specialty.
Man, kind of difficult with this. There you go. Ow. Right, easy. Oh, man. Weird thing about it, I don't know how long this video gonna be.
Sam, this tunnel is blocked. We need another path.
I have calculated an alternative. However...
Taking casualties! Mason, we need you!
No time, Sam. Show me.
Okay, up there.
gonna be a tight squeeze.
Oh my god.
Darius, what the hell are you doing?
Path was blocked. We took a shortcut.
That shortcut is taking you right through the main power generators. If you get to semiconductors, you'll fry your entire ship.
Sam!
I was going to inform you, but you insisted on taking the route first.
That doesn't sound like you at all.
Oh. Oh shit, okay.
We'll have to blast our way through.
Try not to cause too much damage.
Come on, you know me.
Exactly my point.
Oh man, I really suck at this.
Flying directly through the currents will cause severe damage to the ship.
Guess we shut it down then.
Can't you shoot it? Oh shit, I actually gotta go through. That's what's supposed to happen?
How we doing, Frank?
Taking casualties!
Perhaps removing the bridge would slow their assault.
Removing the what?
Might want to find some cover.
Oh my god, a piece of the bridge is still there.
So what did you find on the holo recorder? Anything useful?
Yeah.
We know how to stop them? The bugs?
Yes. But it's not gonna be easy.
It never is.
Woo!
If you've got a plan, let's hear it.
This is what the Archivist called the back door. A secret tunnel that leads straight to the central mind, the Queen. It's our only chance. All of this was built to redirect the flow of magma and bury the path.
So we take that out?
Right. Destroying the machinery lowers the magma and reopens the tunnel.
And how do you plan on getting there?
The barge at Marathon Station still works. Darius can take it
to... Operating the barge requires two people.
Hell, you shoot, I'll pilot.
Roger that.
Once we clear the path, we'll need some serious firepower. There's one stash nearby. If your men cover me, I can grab this and meet them at the lava pool.
All right. Let's get to it.
I don't know who they are.
Frank, you ready to roll?
Hurry your ass up before I melt.
We got everything we need?
Sure as hell hope so.
Okay.
This thing better have a damn AC.
If that's the case, I'm driving.
Turret is climbing ready. Hop on. There we go. Stay frosty.
Let's do this. That's
supposed to be funny.
Control panel. Sit tight.
Darius, it's Clara. How are things looking on your end?
Hit a bit of a snag, but
I fucking destroyed it.
Fine. You?
We're almost to the locker.
I destroyed it. I don't know why I destroyed it. I thought it was, I'm an idiot. Man, I hate this. Man, I hate this.
God damn it!
What's wrong?
Everything's trying to kill me, that's what's wrong! Kara, how we doing?
Perimeter cleared. Moving forward.
Thank you.
Damn. I'm gonna let y'all know, I'm not gonna be talking that much. See, I hear more noises. I gotta find some more health. Walk around. About to start this up. God, nice no.
Hurry back.
I just jump down.
Are you crazy?
Every second counts.
Yep, I'm crazy. Choo choo. We're finna those little tentacles. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a bigger one.
Sam, what am I looking for?
Schematics indicate the lock is powered by a geothermal reactor. It has likely been damaged by the hostiles.
Who's hitting me? I'm just playing around now. Enough is enough. Oh my God! Please, stop burning stuff, please. Get down there. Please get down. Y'all leave me alone? Oh my God! That's why.
Put this in a more convenient spot.
You find that switch yet?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Get out of here.
I'll meet you on the other side. I'm glad you think this is fun.
Up ahead!
They aren't gonna make this easy.
Keep them off the barge!
Oh my god, I keep getting hit like, man. I guess I gotta go here.
Shit.
It's almost like they didn't want people coming down here.
Keep cracking jokes. I'll be trying not to get my head blown off.
Ah, damn. How did I do that? Oh! Oh, I thought I got... Oh man, I thought I fell in lava. That big guy. Go over there for a second. Oh no, I didn't think over there. Over there. Huh. That was fun.
Better hurry.
I found the controls. Head towards the lock. Did that do it?
Yep. Door's open. Let's go. Jump down!
We got this.
Darius, the tunnel isn't clear. Where are you guys?
Carl, we're on our way. Sit tight. No, Kara, we're almost there. Kara? What's going on?
The lock's not opening. We're stuck.
We don't have time for this. Kara's waiting on us.
Well, hell, you got a plan?
Sorta. Hang on.
Should lower the shield.
Keep her steady, Frank! This could take a while!
That's it!
Oh no, 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 no! Where's the next one? Where's the next one? Firing all I can and nothing happening.
I think we're gonna need a plan B.
One more, I need one more. Holy shit, I was about to die.
Let's go.
Sarge?
I'm good, brother. Y'all head down there and kill that bitch.
With pleasure.
I'm just get in! I'm gonna say. Oh, man. Dumb people. Good to stay in and. Man, I better not hear no death out of that guy.
Any idea where we're going?
I'm guessing. Forward.
I meant, what are we looking for?
Noella's map shows an abandoned altar facility not far from here.
I guess we look for that.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
That's an understatement.
Thank you.
Man. Love this. Man. Going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Not today, not today.
This place is swarming with bugs.
We must be going the right way.
I'm trying to...
Well, we found the altar facility.
And we've got a welcoming party.
Think this walker can break through that?
Only one way to find out.
Hang on.
It's just about Queen. No, no.
That's not helping.
Then let's get outside and see if we can fix it.
Sam, anything on your thermal scans?
Negative. It appears we have not been detected. Yet.
So let's do this quick.
Caution. We are now being watched.
You finished?
It'll hold. But for how long, who the hell knows?
You're a mess.
So are you.
Warning. Pulse and blood pressure increasing.
Get in the vehicle. Get in the vehicle.
Car.
Oh no.
Where's the goddamn queen at?
Darius, perhaps?
I said, where's the queen?
But I must advise that the odds of a successful...
Not now.
Darius, our shields are now functioning. I would advise...
We don't need them.
Oh, man. It's not looking good.
How the hell do we get through this thing? There's gotta be a weak point. Sam, do a scan!
Target the tentacle ends. Scans show no outer shell in that area.
Okay. That was quite sad. Quite fucking sad whatsoever. Oh my god, this is,
does not appear to be able to support our weight.
I can make it!
Oh my god. No.
Warning, terrain stability compromised. Scans indicate a nearby life form stretching over 100 meters. A target that size would be insurmountable if engaged. Shall I plan your retreat?
I'm going in like hardcore. I'm going in there.
We are approaching the heat signature.
We're not getting through there easily. They've got to have a weak spot somewhere.
Wait a minute. Oh. See it now.
Easy enough.
The creatures have been alerted to our presence.
Good.
Killed my girl. I know y'all gonna pay for that, right? Damn well y'all gonna pay for that. Y'all gonna pay for all of that.
Yeah.
I need to think real quick. Man, big mistake. Almost there. Damn. Ow! Fuck up. Just keep coming. That's why. I'm playing these games. Woo! Come on, just. Another one here. Ah! You're not dying! I think not dying! Just die! You're not dying! I got another one? Oh my god! I feel like this is a Saxham spot I went earlier. Okay. Sit down and think real quick. Oh, this shit got a little bit hard. Let's see. That's about it. We're done here. Okay. What the hell? Okay. Keep moving everywhere. Oh my god, I'm tired of this guy. I am so tired of this guy. So tired of him. He, like, leave me alone. And y'all mess with somebody else? Over there. Bro, leave me the fuck alone. Go somewhere else. Die! Just die! Oh my god. Just die! I don't want to deal with you right now. End this shit.
That should do it. Something sounds angry.
All tentacles have been removed. The passage to the queen should now be available.
Man, she better be alive. Man, she better be alive. I'm gonna be pissed off. That's a major of a load of BS right there that just happened. No. Y'all deal with someone else, not me.
You
for real? Oh my god. I'm so happy I got a force field. Oh, come on! Hey, no, 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 stay away, stay away.
There's our heat signature. Is this thing alive or not?
Scans would suggest yes, but it's unlike anything we've encountered thus far.
Let's get up top and see what we're dealing with.
We're gonna get up there. Oh my god, it all, oh my god, it all. Oh my god. So many of them. This is not cool. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious? Oh man, this is not cool. Wow, I'm gonna die. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, finally! What? What am I supposed to do with that?
I don't think she likes us, Sam!
What is our plan of attack?
Blow its I see her weakness already.
Before she could kill anyone else.
Several vulnerable points. You will need to time your attack.
It's not working. This will. This might work. She is working.
Why can't shit just be easy?
She's from France. Son of a bitch.
That could have gone better. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Sam, a little help!
I have kept one stratagem in reserve, as it has a major flaw.
God damn it, just tell me how to kill this thing!
Air.
What?
Present heavily ionized atmosphere allows the aliens to thrive, but an Earth-type atmosphere would kill them quickly.
Your point!
The Terraformer's machinery would have to be reconstructed.
The Nanoforge could do that.
Theoretically.
This is gonna be one fucked up ride.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
She's gonna tear this whole damn planet apart. We need to get the terraformer running. It's our only chance.
The closest entrance is through the visitor center.
Okay. This has gotta be the ending right here.
Show me the way.
This gotta be. Run, man, run! Oh my god, another one.
The main entrance is blocked! There's no way we're going through that. We need another way in!
Building schematics show an auxiliary entrance several floors above us.
Oh my god! God, man.
Mechanics show an auxiliary entrance several floors above us.
Found it.
Which way, Sam?
Through the ventilation shaft.
This better not lead to the garbage dump.
Jesus Christ.
This place is a disaster.
The secondary units will need to come
online. Oh my god, I don't think I want to go that way.
Damn bugs aren't gonna make this easy.
Oh! Oh my god!
Darius, the environmental control unit must be engaged.
Everything got destroyed. Everything. Okay. Oh.
Support system online. Purging environmental toxins.
It's working. Let's get the rest.
I don't have time to get out of here.
Get this blast shield open.
System overload. Rebooting.
This game.
You gotta be kidding me.
This is a mess. This is a mess. I can't do this. I can't do this. What the fuck was that about? Oh my god.
Support system online. Purging environmental toxins.
It's working. Let's get the rest. Gotta get this blast shield open.
System overload. Rebooting.
You gotta be kidding me. That's two down. Where's the next one, Sam?
Oh. God, this game. I'm gonna go. Oh my God, this game. Aggravating the shit out of me. Leave me alone.
All secondary units are functional.
Where's the core?
Please! Defeat yourself? What do you mean defeat yourself? Is that the name of the storyline? Oh man, I got more. Oh my God. What is going on here? Thank you. Why is this not opening? I'm not defeating myself here.
Must be repaired before the terraformer can come online.
Now we've got to get this shit off him first.
Can't believe I just did that. I was so confused when they said defeat yourself.
The central core units must be repaired before the terraformer can function.
Systems online. Initializing. Error. Core software failure.
Oh god.
Oh, come on!
Rebooting.
Really, bro?
The terraform target must be defended while the system resets.
Gotta hold them off while the core reboots!
Oh my god.
The central core units must be repaired before the terraformer can function.
Oh, this dude's pissed me off.
Functionality at 25%.
God damn, this is gonna be hard as I thought. ain't beating me. Y'all not beating me over here.
At 50%.
Hey, stop! God damn it. Oh, man. Where?
Core functionality at 75%.
Hold him off a little longer.
Shit.
Link scans indicate the effect is spreading rapidly. Alien life forms are disoriented and dying.
Contact Winters. We need to get this area secured.
Well, Mason, guess you lived up to your family name.
We're down to it. Wrecked half of Mars in the process.
Yeah, but you got the job done.
We all did, Frank.
Sorry about Carl.
Thanks.
Warning. An immense burst of radiation is about to penetrate the atmosphere.
Easy there, genius. That's the sun.
My sensors are overloading.
Mine too.
Finally beat this game. It took me an hour and 39 fucking minutes to beat this fucking game. I mean, this part. Oh. If you like this video, please hit that like and subscribe. This game was intense. It was good. Good storyline. I loved it. Hope to play more like this again. I maybe probably play all the other Red Fractions. But man, it's just that whole part, I could not stop recording right there. I wanted to beat it. But it was sad to see that girl die. It was really sad. That was unexpected. Sad as hell. I was hoping they would see her, but nope. Nope. That's sad as fuck. So if you like this video, please hit that like and subscribe. Please share it with a friend or just say anything down in the comment below. I usually post this every once in a while. I don't always upload videos, walkthroughs like this every day, but I'm trying my best. I am doing a lot. I am planning on getting back to the other games, probably maybe on Saturdays or Sundays, because I only usually upload around weekends. I usually also stream around weekends. I meant to say I usually upload videos on weekdays. I didn't mean to say weekends. But, and, yeah. I'm about to head out. This is Drag Kid Jones. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Oh, man. And peace out. Have a nice day also.